Teresa, and this is my chocolate lab wolf. He is a one-year-old maniac. He's really happy to see me again. Well, hey, buddy. But his manners are now so nice. Wolf was a high-energy teenage boy when I turned him over to off-leash training and Matt. No manners at all. Wolf was 3 blocks down the road, harassing the neighbors, chasing cats, chasing cars, doing whatever teenage boys feel like doing. He would jump on you, he would knock the baby down in his exuberance to bolt out the door when it was opened. He runs into walls, he got so crazy. And now Wolf, you see him, he's pretty excited to see me, but he's calmly sitting here. His manners are so much better. He's a good boy. And I'm looking forward to reintroducing him to the house and his new, so much improved behaviors. I'm very pleased with how well he heals, how well he sits down. Just awesome.
Good. Would you recommend Off Leash K9 to anybody?
I absolutely would. I think that this is a lifetime investment, not just for the dog, but for the family. And so I was happy to make that kind of investment. Yeah, he's a good boy.